people were dying, killed by Tunisian security forces, and I had to talk about that. Our local media were talking about demonstrations to support the regime. They were not telling the truth.